I'd rather surround myself with 10 wolves any time of battle than 100 niggas that move like sheep.
You know, I walk in the club on tilt. My girl just happy games on CSI. Shit crazy. It's Fargo, baby. Grab your bitch. I just stepped in here.
We all in my jelly. All in the Tony Montana, nigga. These niggas is jealous. They just can't understand a nigga, no. I know. We move in Diego. They move on my seso. 30 on my nuevo. Just made 100, I need 8 more. Tony Montana, they call me Tony Montana, nigga. Smoke independent, show for the door, I'm a phantom, nigga. Hey. I'm whipping the door on the top like I'm dropping like Mitch. Yeah, we working, just jump on the scale and pop like a fish. Yeah. Tony Montana, that's Tony Montana. I'm ducking and dodging the camera, cause they know that we clamorous. Yeah. We move in Diego. They move on my seso. I'm Tony Montana, it's okay though.
Name a single attribute for masculinity which is going to come from a place other than trauma or pain. I talk about this all the time. Zero. People say I've had a traumatic life. I say, well, then you're very, very fortunate. You had a traumatic life. Now, you may have misused that trauma. You may have misplaced it. You may have accepted the matrix telling you that you now have an excuse to fail as opposed to using it to grow. But every single man of value went through trauma and they went through pain. It's going to be painful to get strong, painful to get rich, painful to become important. It's going to be painful to become good with women. Your heart's going to get broken a bunch of times. You have to be prepared for the pain. If you're not ready for pain, you're never going to be anything that matters. My kickboxing coach used to say to me, I used to come in the gym, say, what do you hate the most? And I said, I hate running. He said, okay, you're going running. I say, why? He goes, because whatever you hate is what you need. Whatever you hate is what you need. I wanted to spar, bag work, pads, no problem. Running, I didn't want to run, but that's what you need. And that's what life's about. You're not going to be able to go through life avoiding pain and also becoming a man of quality.